Ladies and gentlemen, the master showman, that's me, for tutto mondo, and by special permission of the management, is presenting to you the one and only
music professor,
DJ Drum.
Company, lay face, a dusty muzzle, soldier. Remember, in battle, that trunk can save your life. Take good care of it, my man.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Carry on. Let's have a little more spit and polish on those bandits.
Yes, sir.
And spit a claw. That's the way I earned my commission in the Maharaja's 5th Pachydermatous Brigade. It was then I received the Victoria Cross. Bravery above and beyond the call of duty. Those were the days. Discipline was a thing. Build character. Let's get on with it. Right, face. Forward, march. Keep it up.
About your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, that's why a bear can rest at ease. The bare necessities of life.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, ooh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mugging around. Oh, ooby-doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, chip, talk like you, chip, chew. You see, it's true. Shoo-be-doo. An ape like me,
Scooby-dooby-dooby,
can't learn to be human too.
Run, friend, run!
Run? Why should I run?
Why should you run? Could it be possible that you don't know who I am?
Well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves. Sherazade had 1,000 tales. Master, you in luck, cause up your sleeves. You got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now. There's heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, damn! Your blue and house, see, all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say,
Mr. Lanza, what will your pleasure be?
Let me take your order, jot it down.
You ain't never had a friend like me. In the old bazaar,
hey you,
let us know it's a bright new star. Oh, come be the first on the block who need his eye. Make way, here he comes, ring bells, bang the drum.
Are you gonna love this guy? Prince Ali, fabulous, he Ali Ababwa. Can you flex, show some respect, down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm, brush up your Sunday salon. Then come and meet his spectacular coterie, Prince Ali.
Ali, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better.
eating anything they got.
Yeah.
Seaweed is always greener in somebody else's feet. You dream about going up there, but that is a mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. I'm on the shore, they work all day. How will the sun they slave away? Where will the body put on you floating under the sea?
Dragon.
Yep.
Where is he?
Down in the cave.
That's interesting. I've never known anyone with a dragon. What does he look like?
Just a plain, ordinary dragon.
How plain? How ordinary?
He has the head of a camel, the neck of a crocodile.
It sounds rather strange.
He's both a fish.
Thank you. O'Malley. O'Malley, the alley cat. I've got that wanderlust. Gotta walk the scene. Gotta kick up highway dust. Feel the grass that's green. Gotta strut them city streets. Showing off my E-clad. Yeah. Tell them my friends of the social elite. Or some cute cat I happen to meet that I'm Abraham DeLacy, Giuseppe Casey, Thomas O'Malley, O'Malley the alley cat.
Monsieur, your name seems to cover all of Europe.
Of course, I'm the only cat of my kind.
But I'll be done seen about everything when I see an elephant fly.
Thank you. Work.